Voters Party International, VPI, is a registered political party with Election Commission of India. And this party is polarizing the people for and in favor of the programs of political reforms, which is mentioned in last 2 days before you. This party is international, not only by name, but by nature, but by spirit, but by its constitution and its organizational structure. You must know the legal situation that today the companies can open branches in many countries of the world. But any political parties have no legal right to open its branches in any foreign country. You know, only companies can open its branches in many countries. That is why companies has become very powerful in comparison to political parties. Consequently, the companies are ruling the political parties. But now the VPI has started new idea that the political parties must get right to open branches in other countries. And the VPI is fighting for this right also. If the companies are global, then why not the political parties should become global? If political parties will not become global, they will be localized, then companies will rule the political parties. And if the political party will go on power, then it will be ruled by the corporate powers. That is happening today. That is why the VPI is also working for various international treaties and demanding some basic political rights and some basic economic rights of the citizens. The VPI, the Voters Party International, is a party working within only India. And as per the Representation of People's Act, any political party cannot allow any foreign national to become member of the party. That is why a Pakistani and a Chinese, an American, a British people cannot become the member of VPI. But in future, we will fight for this right that all the people of all the countries who are in favor of making this world a better world, who are in favor of these political programs, the programs of reforms which is mentioned before you in 2 days, they must be entitled to get membership of VPI. But this is the agenda of struggle. In today's condition, any foreign national cannot become the member of this party. In this given situation, when any foreign national cannot become the member of VPI, then we are cooperating with citizens of other countries like Bhutan, like Burma, like Bangladesh, like Pakistan, Britain, China, Germany, France, Holland, Netherlands, Sweden. We are trying to convince them that get a new political party registered in their own country, in same name of VPI. Are you getting my point? means one VPI is registered in India, the another VPI in same name will be registered in Pakistan. One VPI will get registered under the Verma, and the another VPI will get it registered under Britain and America. And by internet technology and communication technology, we will run all the political parties of all the countries through communication medium. You know, since all the parties will work on the same agenda, so the spirit of all the parties will be same. If spirit of all the parties will be same, then some parties will come in power in their own country. VPI may come in power in India, or VPI may come in power in Britain, or VPI may come in power in America. Which in any country, when VPI will come in power, then a total state machinery will come forward to help this movement. And by help of that state machinery, we will give power to VPI of any other country to come in power. In this process, in many countries, the VPI will come in power, and those countries will organize a forum, an international forum, and they will get an international treaty for international reforms. And all the parties of all the countries will align in the written rules. Finally, one day, all country level VPIs will form one global party. You know, this will be the strategy of our working. So, presently, the VPI is having 19 floor building. The other broker parties, they are having 2 floors. They are having a state committee and central committee end. But VPI is having 19th floor organization. I will tell you in details and I will show you. Now try to understand this application form. Then you can understand the machine of VPI. The Congress and BJP and all other broker parties, all the broker parties are just bullock cart, but the VPI is aircraft. It is aeroplane. It is so difference between the two parties. The Congress and BJP has only 2 floors, the state committee and the central committee all end. But VPI is having 19th floor in its building. Please open page number 3. Page number 3. To understand the level of this party. Action level. You are looking action level? First 5 floor of this party are called the action level. Action level means block level, circle level, sector level, village level, and booth level. Block level, you understand well. Here is many blocks. That is the group of some villages. About 50 villages, 50 to 60 villages. And you don't understand the circle. What is circle? Circle means 1/4 part of block area. The eastern part of block is one circle, east circle. The western part of block is west circle. Northern part of block is north circle. and southern part of block is south circle. So the block is divided into four sections that is called circles, and each circle has its own committee of the party. And these circles are very powerful units of the party, because of these circle have power and voting power to elect the All India President of the party. Means the All India Committee President is controlled by whom? By the circles of the country. Circles of the country, not of the state, whole country. And come downside, there is written sector label. What is sector means? Sector means Nyaya Panchayat. Means a group of 6 to 7 neighboring villages. Sector means 6 to 7 neighboring villages is called sector in VPI. And each sector has its own committee who is entitled to vote for the president of homeland committee. You know, and come more down, that is village oblique ward label. You know very well, village is understood. Each villages have its own committee of the VPI, which is empowered to vote and elect the president of Hemi National Committee. And now you are confused, what is Hemi Nation, what is homeland? I taught in 2 days. Now could you recall? Homeland means the common area of India, Pakistan, Nepal, Bhutan, China. And Hemi Nation means Eastern world. And the booth label, you know very well. Booth means that list of voters, the part of voters list who vote at one booth, that is booth committee. Booth committee has power to elect the national president. National president means in VPI what is called nation, the global committee. Yes, exact. Now you can understand why I taught you the international scenario in 2 days. The whole international scenario is included in the constitution of the party. If you will know the, don't know the international scenario, then you are not fit for this party. This is international party. Now come down, the constituency level means this was action level. In these 5 floors were called action level, and now constituency level, there is also 5 floors. First is MLA area level, and now come downside, one Lok Sabha constituency level. Come downside, there is 2 Lok Sabha constituency, means the common constituency of Nagaland and Karbi Anglong jointly. Karbi and Nagaland collectively, they will form one constituency and they will have one committee of the VPI. Then come more downside, 3 Lok Sabha constituency, Karbi Anglong, Nagaland, and add one more. Then 3 constituency, common area of 3 constituency will have one more committee. Okay. And come in last, the 4 Lok Sabha constituency, add one more Lok Sabha constituency. Area of 4 constituencies of Lok Sabha is called the Jan Sabha. Is called Jan Sabha, and each Jan Sabha has its own committee. You know, why these five is formed? Why? Because in our hand, these fingers are connected with body. You know, these fingers are connected with our body, but if these five fingers will germinate from here only, then what will happen? This type of man will come. And this type of man will cannot do anything because of the fingers will, it will be animal, a less effective animal. That is why between the fingers and between the body, one fold is here. You know? So these constituencies are making one fold between the action level and governing level. That is why, according to the physiology of the human body, this system is created. And come downside, that is the governing level of the party. Now, governing level means the first level is the provincial oblique state level. You know what is state level? The level of Nagaland, the level of Assam, the level of UP, the level of Punjab. This is the first governing level. And what is the second governing level? Is country level. First is provincial oblique state level. The second is country level. And the third is homeland level. Neighboring countries level affairs. Means this committee will study that what is happening in Pakistan. This committee will study what is happening in China. This committee will study what is happening in Bangladesh and Burma and Bhutan, in neighboring countries. And at fourth stage, there is Eastern Globe Level Committee or Hemi National Committee. This Hemi National Committee comprises complete China, complete South Asia, Japan, Indonesia, Australia, Russia, and the Asian countries completely. It will complete and it will cover the 50% population of the world. So it is called in VPI constitution the Hemi National Committee and Hemi National Level. And finally, the national level or world level. World level committee will study the affairs of whole world, the international treaties drafting, convincing the head of the nations of other countries, contacting the citizen of politicians of other countries to form a new political party in the same name in their own country. All these things are the affairs of the world level committee of the party. And proceed further, there is written the managerial level, the central level, regional level, and zero level. Central level means not national. One committee is also working above the nation. Above the nation. For what purpose? It is coordinating between all the horizontal and vertical committees. You know? Because of to settle any matter, conflicts, and resolve all the issues, the central committee is working. And the main power of the party is given to central committee. Central committee is also working not only for humanity but working for the life itself, to protect the plant, to protect the other lives other than human being, and to protect the environment of the earth. Because if earth will be safe, only then we will be safe. So the environmental matters are the jurisdiction of the Central Committee. Protection of the other lives, lion, snakes, birds, all these, the protection of other creatures is the jurisdiction of the Central Committee. You know, and regional, what is regional committee? Regional committee means to run the proper administration, the Central Committee has power to create a region and define a region, like Northeast region. All the states of Northeast will work under the one regional committee. And all the Hindi belt of India may run by one Hindi region committee. Similarly, other regional committee can be formed. Contrary to this, even two or three regional committees may be formed only for one state, like UP. For Eastern UP, Central UP and Western UP, three committees, three regions may be created to run the UP smoothly. And one committee can be created to run whole Northeast region under the one umbrella. That is regional committee. And what is the zero committee? Zero committee means those people who abuse our party, those who will not enter into our party, but they will remain outside and they will criticize us. They are very useful and we will take the input from them and we will amend our and upgrade our party. They are also our member. Okay, they are also voter. That is why I have to cover them, but they will not cover me. We are like mother, like parents, like sometimes children don't respect the parents, but parents are bound to respect the children and give protection to children. Those people who will criticize us, they are our children and we are the parents. Because of we are O mentality people and they are AB mentality people. That is the natural instinct to criticize all the welfare schemes. But this is our natural instinct to give this security cover to all, even to our critics. Clear? So count 5 faction level, 5 constituency level, 10, 5 governing level, 15, 3 managerial level, 18, and 1 zero level. This is 3 is category of 1. And policy director is also in zero level. He remains in the boundary. One side critics, one side whole party. Means in our body, the work of his skin. What is skin our? Our skin is covering the whole body. And it is balancing between the environment and body. So the policy director is the skin of this party. Only. And Bharat Gandhi is only policy director of this party. Only skin. Come at first page. Here it is in top, it is written the PMA number. What is PMA number? It is primary member application number. When you become the primary member, it is mandatory to fill and furnish a form. There is another 1-2 page form that is called primary member form. There a number is written on top. That number should be mentioned here in the top. That number is your identity. And that number is your user ID and password also. Your KYC is needed. Your name, father name, address, district, state, voter ID number, Aadhaar card number, telephone number, email ID, all these things. And finally, it asks that who is nominee? Means in case of your death, who will receive money on behalf of you? When you will sign this form and give to our motivator of the party, then the motivator will ask you for 150 rupees. You will hand over the 150 rupees as primary member fee. When you will hand over the 150 rupees, then he will provide you this certificate. Here in this certificate, it is written that the certificate for primary members. It means now you are certified that you are the member of, you are the primary member of the party. Your number is, of certificate is written on top side, and expiry date of your membership is also written after 4 years. This is in the back side, the policies of the party is written. What is the policy, what is the idea of the party, it is written in the bottom and back side. Then the motivator and active member will provide you these four RDR notes. It is 75 note, it is 25, matlab 100, it is 25 means 125, and this 25 means 150. You given Indian currency 150 and you received 150 RDRs. Why? The alliance of the party is promising you that whenever the party will come in power, we will refund you this money in parity of the US dollar, not with Indian currency. Means you will give 150 rupees, then you will get one day how much? Multiply into 65, about 2500 rupees. Okay, and then he will provide or she will provide this identity card. You should paste a photograph and he or she will give a stamp. And now this is your temporary identity card. This is not permanent. Then this form which you submitted will go in the state office. Then it will be typed in the website of the party. When it will be typed, then a new number will be generated automatically by the website. Then your mobile number will become the password. And the primary number, PMA number, will appear as user ID. Then anytime you can access your profile and you can edit your own address if it is changed. And there will be an option when you will access your profile, then it will ask that you are welcomed, you are primary member of party. Are you interested to become office bearer? Then this whole form will appear on the screen. And what you furnished already in this form, what you furnished in this form will be automatically transported in this form. And only 3 questions will be asked. You will see that what you filled in this form, this is appearing on the screen automatically. And if you want to edit and change, you can. And then to become office bearer, the computer will ask 3 questions. at what level would you like to work? Choose one level amongst those 19. Understand? Choose one level. And then the second question will be asked. Please tell me your favorite cell and front. Then you will be confused. What is cell and front? Now come. Come and see the page number 1 in bottom of this form, which is in your hand. What is your taste? Here it is written socialist, nationalist, communist, scheduled community, women. Means if you are interested for women empowerment, then you tick the women. If you favor the communism, then you tick the communism. And unorganized labor implies farmers, student, youth, trader, lawyers, private teacher, community, sectarian, regional, language, universal recipient, leftist, rightist. Means what is your liking, what you like, what you want to do, what is your spirit, from where it matches you tick it. It is called the front of the party. And now come at page number 2. In page number 2, you will see total 8 wings. The first is office management wing. The second is public gathering wing. Third is community organization wing. Fourth is fund augmentation wing. Fifth is mass communication wing. Sixth is character building wing. Seventh is good governance wing. And eighth is security wing. All the cells are categorized into 8 classes, and those classes are called wing. And these 64 departments are called cell. Now come in office cell. It is written office, coordination, stage management, internal election, parliamentary affairs, publication. Which department is suitable for you? You study all the departments and choose one or two. Now, the computer will ask the third question. Choose your post. Where the post is written? In the last page. In fourth page. It is written that the posts of action level committees. What is action level committees? Action level committee means booth, village, sector, circle and block. It is action level committees. All the action level committees will comprise these 15 posts. This is first is president, second is first vice president, and third is second vice president. The first vice president means a person who has ability to gather the public. You know, a good motivator. And second vice president means a ability to gather money for the party. So the president works on advice of the two vice presidents. And there is one treasurer who will manage the fund, and fourth is secretary general, next secretary, next intimation officer, means the person who will communicate the information, exchange the information through WhatsApp, through Facebook, or through telephone, or messages, or any other media. He should or she should be the expert of using WhatsApp and other social media. Next is membership in charge, male leader, female leader, What is male leader, female leader? Means a good speaker. Good speaker in male, good speaker in female. Panch. Panch means arbitrator. Arbitrator means he will settle the conflicts and disputes of the committee.
Magistrate.
Then store in charge, then distributor, then publicity in charge, then security in charge, and then member of legislative general assembly and member of developmental general assembly. Here the member of general assembly and member of developmental general assembly, it may be many, not one, two. They will come from the various units from downside. If there is block, then the members, representatives of the general assembly will come from all the circles. You are talking about the committee of circle, then it will come from all the delegates, will come from all the sectors. Similarly, in India, the delegates will come from all the states. So they will be categorized, delegates will be categorized. One will be called the legislative and second will be called the developmental. Legislative person are those persons who are interested in philosophy. And the developmental persons are those persons who are interested in development in road, in physical development. Okay? Now come in point number two. The post in constituency level. In MLA constituency, in MP constituency, 1 MP, 2 MP, 3 MP, 4 MP constituency. Everywhere this is applicable. The president, vice, first vice president, second vice president, but some other offices are different at the state, constituency level. Now president election authority. President election authority means the internal election, membership registrar. It is clear, he will register the members. President Electoral Candidate Selection Council. When election will come, then this man will plan and recommend the names of the people who will be authorized from party to contest elections. Means for party ticket. President Judicial Council means the magistrate to settle the dispute. Director Public Service Recruitment Council means any person, if they will be deployed to work in office in condition of money, then they will recruit. Citizenship Registrar means now we will open the citizenship registry. Everybody can file a form and they can choose whether they choose the Indian citizenship, they can choose the South Asian citizenship, they can choose the world citizenship. The whole record will be kept by the citizenship registrar. Senior security officer, media in charge, miscellaneous affairs, and again these two, the delegates. And same you are looking post in governing level, in meaning the state level committee. In the state level committee, these posts are applicable. This section, third section. It is similar to constituency level, but a little bit different. This information is sufficient to submit this form. When your form will be received, then the committee will decide about your placement. The committee, the upper level committee, try to give your choice. But sometimes your choice does not match with your ability. Then the committee will decide and the decision of the upper committee will be final. Okay. So 90% your choice will prevail, but 10% the senior committee can decide about your placement.